Hey, what's going on, family? It's your boy Life. A lot of us may be asking ourselves or asking God, how long must I go through this trial? How long must I endure this storm? It may feel severe and intense right now, but God is working out something in the in-between moments, the things, the moments, the process that people don't see. We tend to see the good, we see the bad, but we don't often see the journey. And I want to encourage you, while you're going through this journey in life, your storm, that God is working it out for your good. If you are going through a storm, I want you to endure the storm, because there is a blessing on the other side of that storm.